Swinburne's been around since the early 1900s. Swinburne undertakes research across many disciplines. People look at Swinburne as innovative and flexible and more dynamic at responding to opportunities. The Centre for Astrophysics and Supercomputing started in 1998, and then 2007 was our first foray into large-scale supercomputing. We upgraded that in 2011, 2012 to the current system, and we're now upgrading yet again to OzSTAR.
I'm basically a physicist who uses the stars to understand the fundamental laws of physics that govern how the universe works. So back in 1915, Albert Einstein developed the general theory of relativity. And one of the natural consequences of that is that any two accelerating bodies should give off gravitational waves. These are almost imperceptible ripples in space-time, but if you build a billion-dollar facility, you can actually detect them.
The supercomputer facilitates research in a multifaceted way. We need the supercomputer and its processing power to actually keep up with the data that we're collecting. And then to maximize the scientific return on that data, we'll construct a model, we'll then run that on the supercomputer, and create theoretical data, which we then need to observe in the same way as which we observe with our telescopes to then be comparing like to like.
So my team is primarily responsible for the everyday operations of infrastructure services at Swinburne. Part of that team services OzGrav and the Centre for Astrophysics and Supercomputing. A supercomputer requires a team of highly skilled individuals, from knowing everything about the individual nodes through to liaising with high-performance compute users. OzSTAR is at least 20 times faster than anything we've had before, which is an invaluable asset for our researchers.
The OzSTAR supercomputer is going to bring Australia to the table and level the playing field so that our scientists and engineers have a chance of detecting these waves within a few seconds of them actually occurring. The combination of the funding of OzGrav and the OzSTAR supercomputer means that we're bringing those discoveries to Swinburne's campus.
When I was first starting out as a researcher, I don't think I'd even really started to comprehend at all the power of what we could do or what we are doing today with supercomputers. OzSTAR will be the data processing engine, providing the grunt performance that's required to really push us forward into this exciting new era. So who knows where OzSTAR is going to take us. The discoveries that it's going to make may not have even been envisaged yet. So now we've got the technology, it's up to us, the researchers, to go out there and turn that into discoveries.